I feel like I could go up to anybody at Olive Garden and be like, hey mom, how have you been? And they wouldn't be confused.
Never?
No, because within the confines of Olive Garden, they are legally my mother. I could go up to any guy and be like,
Hey dad,
what the hell, why did you treat me that way all those years? And he would be legally obligated to tell me why.